Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. We do have a traffic alert to pass along to drivers in Manchester. A section of Front Street near Country Club Drive could be shut down or reduced to one lane over the next couple of hours due to this serious crash. This accident happened about 3:30 this morning. Police say one person was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. A man accused of kidnapping and sexually assaulting a 13-year-old girl will remain behind bars until his trial. Dante Hargrove asked a judge yesterday if he could undergo an evaluation to see if he's eligible for release to a Nashua Veterans Home pending his trial. Hargrove's request was denied. Jury selection for his trial is scheduled to start in June. New Hampshire's Department of Safety is changing rules and training procedures so that more police officers can administer the overdose reversing drug Narcan. Officers can now get a license after just 8 hours of training. That's down from 100 hours under the old rules. State officials say Narcan was used on more than 1,900 overdose victims last year. Manchester's Mayor Ted Gatza says the city needs to take action to stop panhandling, calling it a public safety issue. An ordinance is in the works to prevent panhandling at intersections. Police say a panhandler walked into traffic to accept some money on Wednesday afternoon and caused a minor crash. The mayor says the proposal should come before the Board of Aldermen next month. And that's it for your morning webcast. We'll be back on the air today at noon.